lurking doorways. It's rude. One might question your upbringing. Now then, you're here because you have a thing for this human, this prince fellow. Not that I blame you. He is quite a catch, isn't he? Well, angelfish, the solution to your problem is simple. The only way to get what you want is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Souls that no one wants to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me well a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch to yours. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And you lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, gloomy, and depressed. Poor unfortunate souls, in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my court with bronze bells as the bees, and I help them.
Yes, I do.
Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I have broken across the goals. Yes, I probably am complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls.